What would happen if mosquitoes were to vanish from the earth? Forever. No more buzzing in your ear. No more itchy bites keeping you up at night. Mosquitoes aren't just pests. They're food for fish, birds, bats, and even frogs. Take them out, and these species lose a key food source. In the Arctic, mosquito larvae feed migratory birds during summer. Without them, bird populations could plummet. Some plants, like certain orchids, rely on mosquitoes for pollination. Their extinction could reduce biodiversity in surprising ways. Fewer mosquitoes might mean healthier picnics, but ecosystems could wobble. Nature rarely loses a species without ripple effects. On the flip side, diseases like malaria, dengue, and Zika would almost disappear. Mosquitoes kill over 700,000 people every year, more than any other creature. Entire economies in tropical regions could save billions in healthcare costs. Tourism could boom in areas once plagued by bites and disease risk. Outdoor work would be safer and more comfortable. Still, scientists warn, removing mosquitoes could unleash new imbalances. Another insect might fill their ecological niche, possibly worse. Erasing one problem doesn't guarantee paradise. So, would a mosquito-free world be heaven or a dangerous gamble? Nature's balance hangs on even the smallest creatures. Follow for more science what-ifs, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.